Who lives in that castle?
No one lives there.
Then who is your lord?
We don't have a lord.
What? I told you, we're an anarcho-syndicalist commune. We take it in turns to act as a sort of executive officer for the week.
Yes.
But all the decisions of that officer have to be ratified at a special bi-weekly meeting.
Yes, I see.
By a simple majority in the case of purely internal affairs.
Be quiet!
But by a two-thirds majority in the case of more...
Be quiet! I order you to be quiet!
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king.
Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for kings.
Well, how'd you become king, then?
The Lady of the Lake. Her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government.